And what is that all the way to the right? That is a mini oxygen supply. Truly a breath of fresh air. Ah, I see what you did there. Am I going to be underwater for long? I know there's a lot of water, but is there that much? Huh. Guess it depends where I go. Area number one. Whoa, that looks cool. Wow, I was not paying attention. That was a close one. Give me your good stuff. I also have to kill a catfish, so I have to figure out what the heck a catfish is. Area number three, let's see if these things are catfish that I saw before. Ooh, it's much clearer now. Wait a second, where'd those weird, creepy fish-like things go? All I see are Epioth now. I wonder if Cha-Cha has an air gauge. I bet those catfish are hidden somewhere near the back of the area. I actually have to go search them out. I think he nicked me. Switch to my sword and take this guy out pretty fast. And that's how it's done. Cha-Cha, can you take care of the bugs? Good thing he missed. Leave me alone, I'm not bothering you. I swear, these are like the most annoying creatures in the game so far. And catfish? Can I break this or something? No? There's a way through that. I can see it on the map. Why are you dancing underwater, Cha-Cha? Oh, you just upped our attack. Nice. Oh, there they are. Let's see. You know, that might be catfish, so I'm gonna slay it. Whoa! Then I'm going to check my quest screen and see what it says. Yes, these are catfish, so good. This actually will go by pretty fast. As fast as I can go. He takes a pretty big swim forward in the water too. Unless I screw it up like that. Come on. Okay, so one more catfish. Area number five. Catfish? I always hated underwater areas because I was always afraid that a huge fish was going to come out of the murkiness and just eat me alive. And that always kind of scared me. I blame the eel from Super Mario 64 for that. Gosh dang, that thing creeped me out as a kid. Hey, fish, over here, come on. Let's make this fast. There we go. Okay, time to go find some Ludroth. Mickey. Area number six. Man, no wonder they gave me another air supply thing. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. At least my attack is up, and so is Cha-Cha's, so we could do this pretty fast, hopefully. Ouch. I think that Ludroth just killed his own. Where'd he go? Oh, they're still alive. I thought we got two of them. Okay, no, he's still alive. Okay, now we got him. I wonder what the next big monster is after the Kurupeko. And Chacha's ditching me already. Even though the battle is over. Because my knowledge of monsters only goes up to the Kurupeko, I believe. After that, it's going to be a whole new experience. And I know there's still a ton of large monsters after the Kurupeko. Wonder how many more Ludroth I have left. Hey, what's that? The stuff I can mine down here. Ooh, macalites. Iron ore. Stone. More stone. So, nothing too useful. Except for the macalite. Is there any more of that? Eh. Guess we should keep going. Ooh, this is how we get to area number 8. Oh, hi? Kind of a compromising situation. Just have to try and focus on one at a time. Right, this is gonna be easy. I'm surprised Cha-Cha hasn't been hit. If anything, they're hitting their own kind. Oh, I lost track of him. Where'd he go? There we go. Let's see how many we can take out. Let's go, Cha-Cha. Disregard for defense because they're not going to damage me. Oh, got two of them. It's an underwater battle. Oh, might actually get all of them. Yes, I did. We are awesome, Cha-Cha. Yeah, get some stuff, Cha-Cha, quick. How do you dance and walk underwater like that? Wow, I'm reaping benefits from this. Nice going, Cha-Cha. We did well. I look like a fat robot underwater. Okay, let's see. A lot of stuff from the, whatchamacallits. Tuna bait and pintuna. 1600. You know what that means. It's time to face the Kurupeko. And we are gonna take him down. But, before I do that, looks like I'm almost out of recording time, so Kurupeko's gonna have to wait till next recording. Which I'm going to have to get a, what is it, a pitfall trap anyway, I believe. Let me see. Yes, for subquest A, I need a pitfall trap, so I'm going to have to get one of those. By then, even though it's only 200 Zenny bonus. So, okay, this has been Garamy the Green Mage. Thank you guys for watching. This has been my Monster Hunter 3 playthrough, and I will see you guys again next time.